Night's pay-per-view. No one expects him to beat Mike Awesome. Hell, if he beats Mike Awesome, well, he's gonna be a contender.
That's very true, but you say why not? Well, maybe he would like to live past Living Dangerously would be a good reason why not. The fact that Awesome's been killing people left and right is a good reason why not. I'd have walked away.
Unless, of course, Awesome was looking the other way, then you would have super kicked him, right?